Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's been a while since I've done a Little Mix reaction. And they are officially back with a song called Love, and then in brackets, Sweet Love. Oh, I swear they're like doing the brackets recently and the songs that they're doing. With the Anne-Marie one is like, what was it, brackets, stuff like that. I don't know if that's picking up, there's like, what's that noise? It's so weird around here, guys, where I live. So anyway. Someone's squealing outside, I don't know. Anyway, so we're gonna get onto this reaction, darling, before it gets any weirder, but then it is my channel, so welcome. So yeah, like and subscribe for more. I know you want to, darling. Yes, yes. And without further ado, let's get straight into it. See, Little Mix is giving us. Oh yes! Oh, they always have the gay representation. I love. Oh, I'm also, I do love that. He's got a fly in my hand. Oh, sorry. Anyway, guys, did I get it? Sorry, guys, that was so random. This fly literally went to fly into my face, and I went like that, and it actually got stuck into my fingers. Anyway, I hope it's died. This has been so random so far, guys. Welcome to my channel. Okay, that eyeshadow. She's still pregnant here as well. I know they gave birth recently. Her and Perry. Ooh, goddess. Yes. And the guys wore makeup as well. Oh, I like, it's got like a little club beat going to it. It's got a little club beat. And then there's like a little bass line going on that I really like. I don't know if you guys can kind of hear it, but. I'm interested to see what the chorus is going to be.
Stimulation!
Like that bit. Common vocals. Come on, vocals!
Give it to me!
They're like pushing their tits in this video, living for that. Yeah, I'm living for the whole like queen goddess vibe. Yeah, and these headpieces are giving me life. Pushes me and my tits then. She meant me and my tits. Yeah, she could have said tits actually. Oh yes, leg over the pond. And I will say, so far, I kind of want some dancing, but I understand two of them are pregnant, so I guess that's why it's a bit more of a sit down, chill video, which I get. It's choreography! Make the men dance for you. Yeah, living for it. Sweet love. Ah, love that. Yeah, I'm liking it so far, guys. I mean, it's a bit like, it's a bit generic, the song, really. I mean, it'll do well on the radio, but it's kind of like, sounds like all the other stuff that they've done, if that makes sense. But yeah, I mean, like, obviously not much choreography going on, because, then you know, two of them pregnant, I guess. But yeah, I mean, I like it. I'm not obsessed with it at the moment. And I keep having the same looks as well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the vocals are on point. I do like the vocals in this song. Yeah, I mean, it's a catchy song, and the vocals are, I think, are quite strong in the song. But yeah, like I said, a bit generic and it sounds like other stuff they've done. LGBTQ plus men in this video. Lil Mix is such allies as well. That is my main kind of thing that I like on.
Show me some. Love that. Love that. Love a cute little ending.
So yeah, I still stand by what I said really. After 2 minutes in, I kind of felt like I got the whole vibe of the video. Nothing really changed much. I understand that, you know, two of them pregnant, so they can't really dance, but they could have at least switched up the outfit a few times. Yeah, that's it really. Not obsessed with it. Do I like it? Yeah. Will it do well on the radio? Yeah. Will I download it? No. Will I probably listen to it again? No. But if it comes on, I'll bop along to it. Because, I mean, the vocals are... I do like the vocals in this song, yeah. But, yeah, honestly, that's it, guys. I mean, to be honest, I'm quite interested to see what... I know there's all the rumours about Jessie right now. And, she might be collaborating with Nicki Minaj. And I'm in that song called Boys. So, I have a feeling that's going to be a lot better than this, in my opinion. If you want to have a little kiki. So, yeah, anyway, so I'm very excited to see what happens in that song with Jessie. Boys, Nicki Minaj, yeah. So anyway, so yeah, this is my honest reaction to Lil Mix, Love, brackets, Big Love. And yeah, let me know down in the comments, guys. What did you guys think of this song? What did you guys think of this video? Do you think they could have done better? Or do you absolutely love it and it's the best song you've ever heard in the world? Let me know. So anyway, guys, so yeah, like and subscribe for more. Hit the bell notification to be notified when I pop on screen in a video. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.